when I saw the jump off, I was actually thinking that this is not really my jump off, not really the perfect jump off for Callisto. But to be honest, he did a very good job in the jump off. I had very good turns and I had everywhere forward distance. And I knew when I came out that it was difficult to beat. Of course, with these people behind you, you're never sure. But I'm absolutely happy that that horse played the game like that.